Kasese District alone registers over 1,500 deliveries every month, of which 20% of mothers require blood due to overbleeding and other complications at the time of delivery. With over 60 accident cases also registered, the need for immediate blood to save lives remains paramount. Dr. Mande Rood's tournament held at Kisinga Play Group in Kisinga Town Council on Friday was aimed at attracting people to donate blood. Dr. Julius Mande Rood, a senior doctor working with the United Nations, but also doubles as the NRM chairperson Bukonzo East, and Dr. Stephen Bagonza, the Kasese District Health Officer, expressed worry over the blood shortage and are appealing for quick action to save mothers and victims of accidents.
Mothers are dying while giving birth because of lack of blood. We are seeing high number of accidents where victims require blood. We are seeing the young, the children, you know, on the wards, you know, lacking blood and dying at a tender age because of lack of blood. So we are carrying out this drive using the opportunity of sports to call upon the youth and everyone to donate and save blood.
About blood and blood transfusion in the district, we have a lot of challenges. Actually, it has led to the perinatal and maternal deaths we are registering, basically due to insufficient supply of blood. We normally get good supply when actually our students are in school, and then the blood bank is able to do mobilization and sensitization.
From Kasese, where there is never sufficient supply, one must travel 78 kilometers to pick blood for patients in need.
Upon government to ensure that such services storing blood are really centralized. You know, we have one regional blood bank that is in Fort Portal. So all this blood that we have collected is going to Fort Portal. So should we, if we had at least a sub-regional bank, say in Kasese, then we would be having enough stored that even other regions really could come to borrow and collect.
Dr. Mande Rood's tournament, based on a theme, Donate Blood to Save Your Own Life, hit its target as thousands turned up to witness joyous football moments as well as donate blood. Angelan Natkunda, the team leader for the Portal Region Blood Bank, expressed her sincere gratitude to the huge number of people who showed up.
At least our target, we are so grateful. Thank you for putting in your time. Thank you for loving us. Thank you for loving to save people's lives, because people in hospital, they really need blood, and they've given it to us. People donated very well. We got 48 donors, 3 female, and they were all okay. No one got any reaction. We are so
We see, for example, today the team that came to collect blood came with inadequate materials to collect blood, and actually our mobilization was on the dots that all the materials got finished.
Uganda has only 8 regional blood banks whose major source of blood remains schools and other learning institutions. Authorities want avenues expanded and more blood made readily available. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.